Good morning, Tigers. Happy Monday, May 4th.
May the 4th be with you. We have a bunch of announcements today, so please sit back, grab something to eat or drink, and get ready for some awesomeness from my sister.
Hey, this is my sister Allison, and of course you know Juliet. So the first thing we need to do is we want to introduce you to Axel. Axel is a puppy, and Mrs. Hannah and Mrs. Kulabash's class have partnered with Purebred Dog Rescue to spread the word about a dog who needs a good home. Axel is a 3.5-year-old greyhound mix. He's trained, knows basic commands. He's neutered, vaccinated, microchipped, and is waiting for a loving family to adopt him. For more information about Axel, email Mrs. Conover or Mrs. Kulabash or Mrs. Hannah. Adopt, don't shop. Change a life forever. Meet Titan. Mrs. Hannah and Mrs. Kulabash's class have partnered with Purebred Dog Rescue to spread the word about this dog who needs a home. Titan needs a forever home where he can be loved. Titan is a 5-year-old boxer staffy mix. The great thing is he is fully trained and knows basic commands. He is also fully vaccinated, microchipped, and neutered, which provides cost relief and security as his loving owner. Titan is blind, which allows him to see with his heart, and that makes him that much more lovable. He learns new surroundings quickly. He needs a home where he can love and be loved. Adoption fee is only $300. Adopt, don't shop. For more information about Titan, email Mrs. Conover, Mrs. Hannah, or Mrs. Kulabash. All right, so Media Center Monday. Did you know, I've said it before, but maybe you didn't listen, we have access to Sora. It's the app for OverDrive. It is one of the apps in ClassLink. You can read ebooks and or listen to audiobooks. The library staff recently selected a bunch of new titles, both ebooks and audio, and teachers, we have access too. Students, you can do a drive up for the Media Center material returns every Wednesday in May, so that's in 2 days, from 2 to 4. If you're still using your textbooks for a certain class, keep them and return them the last Wednesday, which is May 27th, from 2 to 4. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Goines. For technology, collection of Chromebooks from seniors and students that are withdrawing from Pickerington. Drive-by collection will be May 26th from 8 to 3 p.m. Divided up by last name, which includes textbooks, library books, band instruments, and fees. Guess what? People in grades 5 through 11, you get to keep your Chromebooks through the summer. And all the software will be okay for you all summer long, like iReady and Alex and different things like that. So you can keep your skills strong. We'll continue to hold face-to-face technology support through the summer on Wednesdays from 2 to 4 at district office. All right, guys, it's time for my daily reminder. Check your Google Classrooms, email, and Google Hangout streams at least once per day, if not more, because you check it how many times?
5.
So come on, you can do better than not checking it at all. The expectation for the rest of the year is that you continue to do your work and engage yourself in academic content. We encourage you and expect you to continue to strengthen your skills to prepare for next year. Many of your classes build on one another, so we want to make sure that you're prepared to move to the next level of learning and that you're able to demonstrate your learning. Continue to communicate with your teachers. Have a magnificent Monday.
You've got this, Tigers.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.